Because I'm a massive fuck twat, I can't be arsed buying fucking overdrive pedals and shit. I basically did this with my old guitar that has overdrive on it. Very, very simple, but useful. And I have my other guitars in the corner, and don't ask what the fuck this thing is here. I don't know myself. Yeah. Peace.